Hello, today's blog is How to Be Free. In heartful meditation that I practice, and all meditation practices that I think of, and I tried quite a few of them, they all prescribe not being attached. When we meditate, thoughts come up. They should be treated like a passing cloud, the prescription being, don't get attached. The problem I had is, I never understood what it means operationally. What exactly should they do not to be attached? I think I found the answer in a parable from Buddhism. A farmer walks to the market holding a rope, at the end of which there is a cow. He's asked by the passerby, why are you tied up to the cow? Why is it controlling you? And he says, kind of surprised, the cow is not controlling me, I am controlling the cow. Well, if the cow is not controlling you, they respond, why don't you let go of the rope? He could not. The cow will wander off. Whatever you control, controls you. The cow is holding you captive as much as you are holding the cow captive. You have money, right? You have assets. Good. You control it, right? You're attached to it. You own it. But notice, it controls you too. You can't let go of it easily. Whatever you're attached to is attaching you back. Think of an artist who was dreaming of becoming famous. He eventually made it and became well-known, appreciated, and respected. He now owned the audience, but the audience owned him back too. He could not cross a hotel lobby without being mobbed to sign autographs or to take pictures with people. He lost his privacy, lost control of his time. He got the public attached to him, but the public had him attached to them as well. You see that? Let's look at my favorite prayer. Speak without offending. Listen without defending. Love without depending. And live without pretending. Now, to talk without offending can be interpreted through this principle of non-attachment. Why do we offend when we speak? Because we are trying to defend something which is dear to our heart, either an argument, point of view, ideology, religion. We are so attached to it, now we must win our point of view. We cannot let go of it. It controls us and we oversell our idea, our prejudice, try to dominate the other party to accept our point of view, and by doing so, we offend, we attack. Same applies to listen without defending. Why we defend? Because we are attached to some idea that needs defending. Not to be attached means to be above any idea. Be free of owning it. Like in meditation, let the clouds pass by. Let that thought pass by without elaborating it, without being interested in it to the point that now you own the thought and you become attached. In the process of owning it, it owns you and you become its prisoner. Be above your thoughts. Be above your point of view. No prejudice. Remain open-minded. That is what makes you free. Being attached is being a prisoner of what you're attached to. And when you're above any argument, any idea, looking at it, observing it, noticing it, without feeling that you own it and does not need to offend or defend, you are free to learn, to grow and develop. Just thinking, Bye. All the best.